Five plus got here in the second period. The lone goal at the four-minute mark of the first. Jackets pressing, looking for that tying goal. And they maintain play here in Islander territory. But now New York able to send it to center. Werenski steps up. Comes together there with Holmstrom. Jackets win the battle across the line. Kent Johnson on to Fantilli, who fights through a stick jack. And the Jackets have tied it up. Good effort there by the Blue Jackets. And Emil Bemström, welcome back. The Jackets have tied it.
Well, this is that line. Look who's out there. Blankenberg, Fantilli, Johnson, Bemström. And, of course, Zach Werenski, and he mixes in this one as well. As it's a neutral zone turnover that Kent Johnson, with good support. And how about that individual play by Adam Fantilli? Draws that attention, and at the last second uses his strength to get that puck in towards the net, and Bemström with a tiny spot. You can see as Varlamov anticipates that shot coming hard. He's got to play with respect.